You know, this is starting to feel like chili pepper weather. Mmm, Paimon's hungry for some fresh and fiery spicy foods that let your taste buds have a blast. And if there's one dish that fits the bill, it's blackback perch stew. Come on, let's pay a visit to Wan Min Restaurant.
Stabilize. Solidify.
There is no escape. Shine down.
State your business here.
Yeah!
You know, this is starting to feel like chili pepper weather. Paimon's hungry for some fresh and fiery, spicy foods that let your taste buds have a blast. And if there's one dish that fits the bill, it's Blackback Perch Stew. Come on, let's pay a visit to Wanjin Restaurant.
Freeze! Oh, so sorry.
Let's dance.
Cool it. Freeze.
What's the hurry? What's the hurry? Don't get frostbite. Cool it. will be frozen in time. Freeze! Push your luck. Don't get... Dodge this! Freeze! Oh, so sorry. What's the hurry?
Here to play with me?
Windblade! Here!
Free. Cool it. Freeze. Don't get frostbite. Cool it. Oh, so sorry.
Let me amuse myself. Look at me.
This moment will be frozen in time. Freeze. Freeze. Don't get frostbite. Cool it. Dodge this. Oh, so sorry. Cool it.
Are you here to play with me?
Freeze.
hard to come by. How unbecoming.
Door get frostbite.
Try this.
Cool it.
Passable effort.
Don't push
your wide open. You've made some progress. Guess I should take you more serious.
Oh, yeah. What's the hurry?
Got you.
Terra smash!
Freeze!
Ready, steady, go!
Right!
Got you.
I'll crush you!
No use hiding back there!
Dodge this! This moment will be frozen in time.
My turn!
All you do is run!
Dodge this!
Ah, don't push your luck!
You're cut above.
You're trembling. Is it the cold or just cowardice?
Cool it!
Don't get frostbite!
La la la! Wave is
great! Has no place for transgressors!
Cool it!
Terra smash!
Huh.
What's the hurry? Dodge this!
Embrace your searing reckoning! Not every wound will heal! Embrace your searing reckoning!
Dodge this! Cool it!
This moment will be frozen in time.
Embrace your searing reckoning.
Dodge this.
Who dares call me a witch?
What's the hurry? What's the hurry? Dodge this! Cool it! Oh, so sorry.
Let the show be...
That was unexpected.
Huh. Dodge this! Cool it!
Let's get down to business.
What's one more?
Cool it!
Oh, so sorry.
Cheap tricks.
Dodge this!
Don't get frostbite.
Freeze!
Terra smash!
Cheap tricks!
Cool it!
Jumpy jumpy toe! Boy, boy!
We'll be frozen in time.
That won't work. One strike will suffice. Cut down.
Freeze.
Yes. Take this.
Don't push your luck.
Cool it.
Dodge this. Don't get frostbite.
Let me try.
To dust. Yeah. Smash!
Freeze!
Ready, steady, go! I'll protect us!
This moment will be frozen in time!
Terra smash!
Dodge this!
La la la!
Take this!
Jumpy jumpy go! Phew! Blazing delight!
This will do!
Hi-ya! La la la!
I've got your hand! Chase the flame!
Thank you.
What's the hurry?
Dodge this!
Oh, so sorry.
Cool it!
Let's dance.
What's the hurry? Freeze! Oh, so sorry.
Let the show begin.
Cool it!
Windblade!
This realm is...
Thank you.
You know, this is...
That fits the bill, it's Blackback Birch Stew! Come on, let's pay a visit to One Min Restaurant!
Grilled tiger fish!
So sorry. What's the hurry? Freeze! Cool it! Don't get frostbite! Dodge this! What's the hurry?
Disappear!
pressure, this moment will be frozen in time. Cool it! Don't get frostbite. What's the hurry? Freeze!
Here to play with me? Let me amuse myself a little.
Cool it!
Over here! The systems...
Dodge.
Let's dance.
Deuce.
Cool it. Oh, so sorry. Dodge this. Don't get frostbite.
I'll protect us.
Dodge this!
freeze.
Let's dance.
Freeze.
Oh, so sorry.
Cool it. Dodge this.
So soon.
Wind blade.
Cool it.
To get frostbite.
Ah!
Pay your dues.
Dodge this.
Oh, so sorry.
Let's dance.
Cool it. Don't push your luck.
Don't get frostbite.
Freeze.
No escape.
Let the show begin.
Freeze.
I can't read what this says.
And better still.
Hey! Here! Hey! On.
Welcome. Good to see you. Can I
want some
I was just thinking about you guys, and
Moon Chase Festival.
That's right! Moon Chase Day. I want to take part in the comp. So, I was thinking,
this'll be a piece of cake. We've got friends.
You sound pretty.
Well, yeah. But first things first. Let's.
Okay, great. I'll.
Here's your black back perch stew, folks.
Mmm, it's.
Yeah, it's Pama. Of course. outside. I wanted to ask, what kind of like? What?
What?
Someone is chill. You need to overcomplicate it. I see. No. You're in being dynamic and static is how you
a little meat, a little salt, a little.
I have a dish to be a complete meal. How did I?
It's you.
Special guests who seldom visit. Excuse me? The neck. Oh!
You're an already.
You both. Wait, there are two of you. I just asked the three of you. What do you like? Absolutely self-directed. Now she supplies.
Taste. She's not uncooperative.
I like by
sort. Mind.
Something happened?
What's with the explosion?
Just confirm. I will be again. Get the rest that it's insane. Huh? Well, for starters, Ketching is the one who's always out running errands, rain or shine. Besides, you don't seem to give a wooden more about this whole thing anyway, so what's it to you?
I was merely joking. Mutual. Beta to tell the story. If she beats
you. Fine. Well, it's a big one, right? And such a smooth surface, too.
Funds like this cannot be kept as private property. And must be submitted to a holder of public property. To our custody will also give them peace of mind. And must be submitted to a holder of public property.
What's inside it? I've never done something like that before.
Taken an unusual keen interest in this body.
All hands on here.
Oh. Culinary forwards. Sufficiently useful for you.
A few weeks out on the open ocean would fix your flawed def.
As for me, it's got to be seafood.
Okay, got it! So... And, a simple, sophisticated...
Shrimp, for example, their essence lies in combining art and nutrition in a single package. It is a dish of true value.
Okay, got it. So, Ketching loves golden shrimp balls.
I didn't say that. Did I?
Oh, well, at least not outright.
All right. Thanks for all your input.
Traveler, Paimon, do you have anything? help me about this stone. Fisherman, there are some things I would like to investigate on a personal level. I've become acquainted with the general background of the Moon Chase Festival. I have my own understanding of the festival's roots. My grandfather was a researcher of liyue's tradition. There is a deity called the Stove God, which people pay tribute to at a certain time of the year. Very few written records make mention of the Stove God. And those that do are notoriously confusing. Some scholars believe that the Stove God was just another title held by the Lord of Geo, but others suggest could be that went missing all those years ago. After many years of way. Any luck? We'll name 3 and 1 final a couple of days ago that we received this. Right after this, it is the center for this year's festival. It makes me better. Maybe a dozen will be so kind of.
Three birds with one stone.
The Stove God,
I'm really
old books around Qingzi Village?
Looking for ancient texts, we... many...
being robbed!
It came from that direction. Come on!
I am, thanks to all of you.
I understand.
Yeah, a friend of mine.
You how thing is with
what master
lead.
Yes, master. Want to find out we'll have to hit our investigation. Nothing to discover here. It seems we'll have to look at other options.
I come from a long lineage of exorcists, and our two
every
is a vast and rich land. All things that exist are trade eventually.
Food. You're not thinking of taking part in the Masterful Chef.
Yeah, I totally.
Food.
You can't handle hot spicy, right?
Yes, you're.
You're my. Sorry for holding you all. Over to you, Cookie!
So, in the stove god that the Gwaili assembled, along she went.
must be a really great chef.
So, is there something I can help you with? All right, thanks for that. I think I've got it now.
You got all the steps down, right?
Of course. Don't forget, I am the best chef around these parts.
Let's go see what Kuching and Xiangling are up to. Kuching, Xiangling, we're back!
You finished cooking? Good timing. We finished our reading, too. As does a star when it descends in so and they dined on rice congee and cooked meat thereafter. This is a radically different account from the one given in demystifying.
Listen, you've helped me an awful lot. Not just today.
Wow, he sure sounds confident. I really want to try his cooking.
It's hard to refuse a Yanxiao, will you wait?
Please be seated!
You think you own the place.
I'll sit here. It smells
beautiful. Meal, whether they're staying the night.
The kind of stuff that could be a mastery. I haven't had any competitive. You're too kind. Hope is eating for quick things. Go get everything ready!
Traveler, come here for a moment. I need... and easy to be around. That can't be what you want. We're moving straight to the chief.
Thinking about first impressions.
First impressions?
Rest. Spoken. One shall let this young lady's enlightened words atone for has indeed been a traveler. Just as correct. stands proud against the public. The relative pomp and affairs are being conducted. One could not stand by. Let it be known that one's culinary proficiency and ingenuity is uncontested in when the day comes, pleased to see you in the first. I'll hear no longer. Wait, I'll be there. Where?
For the Adeptus. Evening class dinner? I saw her too. She just suddenly showed up right in the street. For Adept, she certainly knows how to make an entrance.
So, do I have to discuss something with you?
What is it? A person involving me? Sure, I haven't
done anything. It's real. Trainer was here for quite a while. Did she say anything about me? I was young?
About your childhood? No, nothing at all.
What? Really? Thank goodness. I was getting really worried. Once she gets talking to people, she tends to fall unconscious. So I was worried.
If God has seen you and she wishes
to me when the dip.
days. Are you well?
Oh, very well, thank you.
Master, I'm here because you...
Moonchase was originally a rite observed by the Adepti. Not something in which the ordinary people of Liyue would ever partake. But over the years, they have sought to emulate it for themselves many times, giving rise to various festivals in the Moonchase name. On nights when the moon shone bright, everybody would get together